to join together Phil and Sarah in matrimony, which is an honorable and solemn mistake. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Everybody here.
May this couple be prepared to continue to give, be able to forgive, and experience more and more joy with each passing day and with each passing season. Phil and Sarah are now beginning their married life together. We hope that they may have loving assistance from their family, the constant support of friends, and a long life in good health and everlasting love. Insomuch as Phil and Sarah have consented to live together in wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company, having given and pledged their love each to the other, and having declared the same by the giving and receiving of a ring, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. You may seal the promises you have made each other with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the loving couple, Mr. and Mrs. Bill Brown.